ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, Spinarak, Snom, Manaphy, and our first shiny V. I got one of these, man. Chudo. VMAX, let's go! Let's go, baby! Ladies and gentlemen of YouTube, the day is finally here. I have 110 of Shining Face. This is all I can manage to find. I had some mini tins that were supposed to be coming from Amazon, but there was some sort of delay with it. I don't know if the shippers stole the products or whatever, but there's a delay, a really big delay. And not just me, it's happened to pretty much anybody that pre-ordered those mini tins back in early February. Wasn't able to get my mini tins, but I have a Boltund V10 of Shining Fates, and super excited to finally get my hands on this. See, we got the little, our first shiny. It's a promo, but it still counts. We have 6 Shining Fates packs. I am ready to crack this thing open. But before we get into that, I made a rookie mistake. So last week I bought 2 double V boxes and 2 Hatterene V boxes from Target. There's 1 double V box missing, but I bought 4 and I opened 4. And I pulled both of these. I don't know if they were from the same box, but I opened all the boxes at the same time and I mixed the packs up, so I don't really know if it came from the same tin, but you know, I pulled both Charizards and I didn't record it. I did not record it. I was so happy that I pulled it, but I didn't record it, so I was a little upset. So just had to share that L with you guys. Not really an L, because I finally pulled the Charizards that I've been looking for. I'm gonna put those there for you guys. We're just gonna say I pulled them in this video, but hopefully that gives us some luck, because we are looking for actually this one, the shining. It's actually the shiny version of this, of the VMAX. So that's what we're looking for, man. We are looking for some Charizards. And it's been a while since I opened some packs. I think it's 4 to the front and then you switch these 2 so that the shiny is in the back, right? So we got Steel, Datrix, Ball Guy, Team Yellow, Team Yell Towel, not Yellow, Horsey, Rowlett, Morpeko, Spinarak, Snom, Manaphy, and our first shiny V, a Grimmsnarl. Let's go. First pack of Shining Fates, and we get our shiny. Let's go. All right, number two of 6. Can we go 6 for 6? Can we go 6 for 6? I don't know. And I also just realized that the card code shows you if it's a good pull or not. So I'm trying to avoid showing the back of the card codes. I didn't realize that if it's green, that means there's nothing in it. If it's white, there's a possible pull in there. Look at that, our Toxtricity VMAX, another shiny. We are 2 for 2. 2 for 2. I'm loving this already, man. Shining Fates. Took a while for you to get to me, but we're 2 for 2 right now. That's beautiful. Alright, four to the front. And then switch this one. Electricity. Let's go. We got Rotom. We got Floatzel. Rusted Sword. Glossy Floor. Rowlet. Q-Fant. Spinarak. Snom. Celebi. Why couldn't this be like a shiny or something? Oh, we got another shiny, a Cramorant. Alright, it's not a V, it's not a V-Max, but it is a shiny, so we are sleeving that bad boy up. Do it like that. Alright, so pack number four. Four to the front. Switch the last two. Bam. We got fighting energy. So we got our Floatzel, Dartrix, Ball Guy. I really want the full art version of this one. Yanma, Trapinch, Shinx. I wish there was a shiny Shinx in this set. We got Rowlet. We got Eevee, Boss's Orders, and Rusted Shield. So this is our first dud of this opening. Really hoping to get the Charizard, man. If I get the Charizard, as soon as I get the Charizard, I'm done buying this set. I'm telling you, if I get the Charizard early, I'm not gonna buy this set anymore. Charizard is my favorite Pokemon. Dragonite's my second favorite Pokemon. So, you know, hopefully they come out with like a cool Dragonite type Pokemon. We'll go ahead and sleeve that up. Delmise. I think that's how you say that, right? Delmise. Delmise. Alright, last pack of the Shining Fates. I'm hoping to get my tins in soon, man. Hoping to get my tins in soon. My mini tins. I have five of them coming, so should be 10 packs. You know, basically be like a fake ETB without all the extra good stuff. And you know, we're back on the Charizard hunt, man. We got it from Champion's Path, and we're looking for it from Shining Fates. All right, well, that's it. That's it. We didn't get any more shinies. We got three shinies. One was a VMAX. Can't be too mad at that. And then, you know, the promo one. So, I guess four shinies and then a regular V card. So, what was that? Five out of six? Or four out of six. The bulletin doesn't count. Four out of six? Not bad. That's really not a bad pull rate, to be honest with you. Four out of six, can't be too mad at that. Be sure to like and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next one. So the video was supposed to end, but a couple days after I recorded, I went to one of my Targets, and I went on a Wednesday, because Wednesday is when I bought the V-Boxes for Champion's Path, and that's when I found the two Charizards. So I figured I'd slide through on a Wednesday and see if I can find anything. When I went there, people were lining up outside and, you know, Target was doing like a virtual queue. So when I got there, I was number 17. By the time I got up to the line to purchase, everything was already gone. All the Shining Fates was gone. They told me they had 12 ETBs, like a bunch of the premium collection boxes. I think Pikachu V boxes and tins. I saw Hidden Fates tins as well. But they told me it was three per item. People were allowed to buy three per item. I was so mad. So I decided to go to the Target that's closer to my house. Oh, and these two things, the Darkness Ablaze and this, I bought from the first Target. The second Target, they were doing the same thing. The vendor hadn't gotten there yet, but people were lining up outside. You know, I started talking to people in line like, yeah, you know, I went to the first Target, but, you know, they didn't, you know, it was three items per SKU, so I wasn't able to get anything. I was so mad. So one of the people in line, it was a girl and her boyfriend. They told me that they had went somewhere else earlier in the day and they had a bunch of extra Crobat Premium Collection boxes. And she was like, I'll sell it to you for retail. So bam, I got one of these, man. I got one of these. I think there's 7 packs in here. Yep, 7 packs. And then the 2 promo Crobats, VMAX and regular V. So we're gonna be opening that last. Let me put it off screen so it's not distracting you guys. But then I bought these. So we're gonna open, this is from the Pokeball tin. I thought XY Evolutions was in there, but it's not. We got Fates Collide. I have no idea what's in these packs, so we're just gonna open them. If we get anything good, we get something good. But it's nice to see Shining Fates in stores. That's the first time I've ever seen Shining Fates in stores. Rare Fossil and a Stunfisk V. I already have this. I've pulled. This is the third one I've pulled, actually. We're getting into the big boy. This is gonna be the... I've opened 6 Shining Fates packs so far, so this is gonna be 7 through 13. Got a little... I need to find a sleeve that fits this. Put this back right here. Put these back. We're gonna open Charizard first, because I'm not gonna get a Charizard from a Charizard pack. So I'm not gonna get a Charizard from a Charizard pack, and I think I might have spoiled something. I think I might have spoiled. I don't know. Steel Energy, Cramorant V, Tropius, Ball Guy, Spinarak, Horsea, Morpeko, Koffing, Yanma, Alcremie VMAX. Isn't this in Champion's Path? Huh? Am I tripping? Oh no, it's not Rainbow in Champion's Path. It's not Rainbow. It's just a VMAX. I was like, wait. Wait. There we go, man. This is our second rainbow that we pulled from Shining Fates, if I'm not mistaken. We're gonna open a Toxtricity. I really hope that's what that Pokemon is called. If not, correct me in the comment section below. Okay, well, that one was backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put the Shining slot at last, in the last slot. Dartrix, Eldegoss, Rusted Sword, Rowlet, Glossy Flower, Koffing, Morpeko, Chewtle, a Ditto VMAX, let's go! Let's go! Let's go, and I think I'm doing this wrong because the reverse holo, isn't the reverse holo, I don't know. I don't care. I got a Ditto VMAX. Let's go, bro. 2 for 2 so far. 2 for 2. Let's go. And I don't have a reverse holo of the Eevee, so I can replace the regular Eevee that I got. Let's mix it up. Scent of Scorch pack. I can replace the... regular Eevee that I have with the other Eevee. I'm not gonna do that trick. I'm gonna see what this does. Floatzel, Gym Trainer, Thwacky, Glossy Flower, Qfant, Spinarak, Chewtle, Cacnea, Boss's Orders, and a Frostmoth. Do another Toxtricity. For some reason, these aren't like, I don't know, maybe the Premier collections are different? Luxio, Eldegoss, Team Yeltao, Yanma, Horsea, Shinx, Spinarak, Grookey, a Lapras, let's go! Let's go! Let's go, baby! Let's go! A shiny Lapras VMAX, let's go! I'm messing this up. I'll fix this later. But there, I can't even speak right now. Let's go, a shiny Lapras VMAX. Let's freaking go. Yo, I picked the right box. I forgot to tell you, so I don't know if I mentioned this, but when I got to that lady's car, she was like, all right, pick which one you want, left or right. Which one do you think is lucky? And I was like, I'm gonna go with left. Well, my left. It was her right. She was like, all right, if you find the Charizard, don't forget about us. Don't forget about us. Wait, let's go. A shiny Lapras VMAX. Let's go. That is crazy. I got a Ditto VMAX. It wasn't the shiny Ditto, but it was a Ditto VMAX. I got the Alcremie VMAX. I got the... Well, yeah, that's pretty much all I got from Shining Fates. But yeah, so the card trick does work with this. All right, Floatzel, Gym Trainer, Tropius, Cacnea, Morpeko, Snom, Horsea, Nickit, a Greedent V, I don't have this one, and a Snom, a Reverse Holo Snom. I don't have this, so, hey, this is a new set, so pretty much everything I open is going to be new, but let's go, that's pretty cool. Let me separate the sleeves from the regular holos and reverse holos. All right, last pack. I'm not gonna get the Charizard because it's a Charizard pack, but you never know. 1, 2, 3, 4. One to the front. All right, Electric Energy, Rusted Shield, Thwacky, Luxio, Koffing, Shinx, Spinarak, Buzel, Q-Fant, Zarud. Come on, last pack. Show me something nice. Ah, man. Oh, Toxtricity VMAX, or Shiny. I'll take that. I'll take a Shiny. A non-crazy Shiny, just a regular from the Shiny Vault, but that's not a bad way to end. That's really not a bad way to end. This was a crazy pack opening. Let's run down. I got Stunfisk. Well, actually, let me grab the other cards that I pulled from the first video. So the other shinies that I pulled in the first part of this video, I put in my binder already, but we had the Bolton V from that, which was the promo. Obviously we got these two promos, the Crobat V and then the VMAX. Then we got Greedent. We got Toxtricity, which is new. The Alcremie VMAX, which confused the hell out of me because I know I had pulled this card already. It just wasn't a secret rare rainbow. We got the Ditto VMAX, which was crazy. I want the shiny one. The shiny one looks really cool. Toxtricity VMAX was from the last, well, not the last part, the part that I didn't know was going to be added before this. And then Stunfisk, trash, we already have that. And then the big boy of the video, the Lapras VMAX. Thank you guys for watching. I'm really happy. Hopefully I can get some more Shining Fates. I'm having a lot of fun opening this set so far. These are the two big shinies that I've gotten. I'm hoping to get a lot more. You know, I'm trying to get that Charizard, man. Everybody's trying to get that Charizard. Like and subscribe if you haven't, and stay tuned for more. Thank you guys.